She's so heavy.
I think I'll. Yeah,
2.5 feet.
Hold it up. Top this.
Oh, fuck. It's a weird day. It's not, though. Nothing wrong. But we're back here. We can't come tomorrow. So ideally, today was going to be a super good full day. Tomorrow was going to be a push day. But tomorrow, I got to go to PA for car-related stuff that I don't know whether I will or will not record. But what I want to do today is for every... Today is a push day primarily, so for every 2 pulls, I'm doing 1 push to compensate for tomorrow being off, because going up to PA every 2-3 hours, it's a 2-3 hour drive there and back. So I just told Donnie, I was like, I gave him the camera. I was like, dude, record us working out. We're gonna do an edit. So sit back, enjoy. Comment, like, subscribe, and fuck off.
They're gonna die. We was out in Brambleton after Pooh got hit. Club entourage in that new drop 6. Ice that'll stag any new hot bitch. Champagne super soaker screaming, who got this? Beach niggas wanted work that they could move out quick. But my Norfolk niggas, they was on some shootout shit. You and I, we were different like the two got mixed. Buying biggies, but was riding on some Tupac shit. We was both hurt when we seen how cute drop bitch. Said we knew the ledge better, we the new plot twist. Who knew your face being all across the news outlets? With me forever, I would never talk to you about shit. Why would I wanna hold you down? When I know you now, the past is your go-to now. Shit, we really used to roll around, copping quarter pounds from the border towns and shit. Ferraris getting ordered now, can't water down, got fathers to your daughters now. Shit, but let me bring it all around. Roles are different now, niggas need to tone it down.
Rules again. Same thing. Oh no.
So we are in PA. I need something to help stand this. I literally always do this in every video. There we go. We're in PA. Rail shop. So Andy's dropping this off. They're actually going for a test drive right now. Andy dropped his car off. We're doing something with starting. I actually just let him explain. But this, like I said, this video is everywhere. We got the 3 Series at the house, which I'll just prompt you guys and show you later today when we get home. But I don't know if that video will be up before this one. But that'll be more like car nerdy stuff in terms of like full restoration. And I'm not going to combine it with this life gym vlog or whatever, but that's the concept of why I did the gym edit, because this is going to be like an all over the place video. But just explaining yesterday's session and programming and this and that, because a lot of you asking on like the big 6. We are just within the final stages. I start week 7 next week. Yeah, we're at the end of this week because it's almost 4th of July. Next week we start week 7. And that's pretty much where I'm going to start issuing it out to people. So if it's something you're interested in, just give me an idea, like just a quick either response, comment, whatever, DM me, private message me, just be like, hey, it's something I'm interested in. I'm not pushing it out just yet, but the reason why I gave it 2 cycles, quote unquote, is because we did a 3-week load, a deload, another 3-week load, and then the deload. The reason why I'm going to give it 1 more week is because this is another big push that, again, if I should be able to throw the numbers that I should throw around, then I'm going to be comfortable enough to push it out and then do the pretty much like the back end work and be comfortable enough to give it to you guys, because the whole concept of me being comfortable enough to push it out to you guys and this and that is, 1, making sure it works, and 2, making sure the I haven't decided pricing, honestly. I'm even thinking about it now. That's why I started saying it. In terms of what's a fair price, this, and that. And who is this geared towards? Because like I said, I mentioned it in the video. The one that blew up the most was the one I did with Caesar. Basically saying that this, you got to be careful with your numbers. And again, I'm going to vet people and I need almost like a week's. I need almost a week's time frame to gauge your numbers. You got to let me know, right? Because within the process, and again, take this with whoever wants to run it. Just keep this in the back of your head because this is stuff I'm going to ask for. I just died. I just choked on my spit. Big six, which is basically 2-2-2. Two, a vertical push and pull, horizontal push and pull, hip hinge, and a knee flexion. So choosing the said protocols that I give you guys in terms of like what numbers you want to pick and this and that. What movements you want to use, this and that. That's going to be important, and I need you guys to be honest about that. And then basically once you guys tell me like, hey, I want to squat, deadlift, bench, overhead press, and row, and whatever, choose another movement, I have to then have to figure out your numbers to gauge what's proper, what's according, and what's efficient. And basically, within that week time frame, it's going to be trying to figure out what movements you want to do, at what rate you can do them, and then pretty much I got to run all that throughout the week. It's going to be almost like a rat race, not a rat race, but like a trial period of the first week. And then I pretty much run you on your first week. That way I gauge proper numbers, RPEs, and what's fair and what's going to work, because we don't want people getting hurt and we don't need people making stupid mistakes. So we are just going to finish up here. Oh, Andy's ordering a clutch and we're doing a tune. That's what he's doing. But I'm going to let him explain what's going on with that in the car. And yeah, we'll pick up the camera when we head back home. Just give it some finishing thoughts. But just wanted to wrap up that gym portion of the video because I was yesterday and now we're on today. It's just a fucking fast-paced weekend and I don't even know how much I'm going to be able to enjoy this weekend. But it is what it is. Hopefully Sunday night we do something. But yeah, we'll pick up. We'll talk to Andy the car and then we'll wrap this up.
So we got a ticket like halfway in.
No, you got a ticket halfway in because you don't know how to use a toll booth.
Who the fuck pays tolls? All right, we have Wawa's again.
Wawa's. Yo, I'm so beat, guys. So we're in the car tuning Andy's car. I fell asleep in the back. I'm not even kidding. I literally fell asleep in the back seat of a Skyline.
While we're doing pulls.
While he's doing pulls at 6, 7, 8 grand.
Who does that?
I'm so fucking tired. He fixed the starting issue immediately, so that was fun. Where did you guys leave the...
He's gonna put it on the dyno.
I fell asleep, so I don't know what happened. Yeah. So he's gonna put it on the dyno. So... okay, also, another thing. This is probably where we're gonna end the video, because like I said, this video is everywhere.
Oh, that looks so fucking good.
That is so good.
I forgot I put pepperoni on here. Let's go.
What? I hate you. Is there shrimp on there? No. Andy's not allergic to anything. So there's that. Raw Nutrition. This is where we're going to end it. Raw Nutrition is having a crazy, 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 crazy fucking sale.
Yo, how crazy.
This weekend. So July 2nd. It is for the 4th of July, but it's from July 2nd to July 4th. This will be out before the 2nd. Because the 2nd is Saturday. Yeah, I'm trying to get this video out either tonight or tomorrow for you guys. Which I'll probably edit tonight. It'll be out tomorrow. So tomorrow, nice and early. But I need you guys, 12 p.m. There's a big surprise. But 12 p.m. minus the items that are dropping. On 12 p.m. on our time, which is whatever. Central, is it? Are we Central? Eastern. We're Eastern. Right, because we're on the east side, right?
Go ahead.
Right. 12 p.m. Eastern. You guys saw, I linked on my story, and obviously if you're following Raw Nutrition, what they're dropping. But that's not part of the surprise, but I need you guys to be there at 12 p.m. Of course, code Yanni. But I got a lot of good stuff coming for you guys. A lot of stuff me and Dan are working on, so just be sure to click one of the links in the bio. Also, be sure to go, I don't plug Limitless nearly enough, but I plug Limitless on the other video, which is the the restoration video, which if you didn't see that for my car peeps, go watch that. But I'm gonna be doing a giveaway there as well. And you can use, I think so, with Limitless it's 15% off, and with Road Nutrition it's 10% off. So go run those numbers up. As always, thank you. Comment, like, subscribe, and...
Wawa.
You're choking on a jalapeno.
What is this guy?
Oh, Lakers, sick. Kobe's dead, bro. That's fucked up.
Wow.